Show me your booty hole.
Walking all around like you cold as ice. Looking at your booty makes me want to touch it. Thinking about your hole makes me want to mush it. You know my caddy's parked just right outside. You know your booty wants to go forever. We bout to drive around and I'll show you the city. I even might reach over and grab me a titty. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Take that, take that, take that, take that. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Take that, take that, take that. Oh, back up in the club, I think I'm going blind. So much booty, nearly lost my mind. You know I can't help it when I get started. Damn, ho, was that your booty that farted? Ah, fuck it. Show me your booty, ho.
Oh, that booty. That booty, ho, that booty. That booty, ho, that booty. Show me your booty, ho.
First things first, I know my style's whack. And first things third, I don't even listen to rap. People always hating on me, screaming out loud, man, fuck that boosty. All these crack-ass rappers trying to make it to the top, but with pointless rapping and pointless clapping, only B2C will never stop. It's 12-5 tizzle and I just got to the pizzle. Boosty's fucking drizzle off a bottle of a kizzle. All these trizzles try to get me on the frizzle, but I only want the hizzle, behizzle, bizzle, nizzle. I got girls to my left and girls to my right. Shake your booty, baby, it's looking alright. I got booty to my left and booty to my right. Give me booty, baby, and I'll lick it all night. I wish your ass was all up on me, so I could put my tongue inside those cheeks. Ha ha, ha ha. This hoe, that hoe, this hoe, that hoe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, let me eat your booty hole.
Turn around, baby, and give me that anus.
Let's go!
Show me your booty hole!
I've lost my innocence, and I'm a stranger, a life changer. future. I walk my own path and play my own trail, because I'm not afraid to derail. I won't get in line, I'll be your middleman. So fuck you, I make my own plans. And I got respect, and I don't neglect the people that I really care to protect. Am I a failure if I've got nothing to lose? No, I'm not a failure.
Up. No, you still don't like to leave before the end of the show.